Hey guys, it's Queen Nisha, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 4 of DonDonOn. So let's gotta get started in 3, 2, 1, go. No. No, you go first. Because if something happens, we can push it in and just say, fuck it. You ugly bitch. Y'all ain't running fast enough for me. Cheating. Well, shit. Still ain't running fast enough for me. Oh shit. Oh, that's sweet. Oh. But are you okay? A fucking picture. Shut Oh my God. Great. Don't eat it. What the hell? Oh, hell nah. This bitch, I swear to God. I'm almost done. I'll call you in a few, okay? You have no choice. Shut up! Yo, I fucking can't. This is officially the best episode. I mean, the last three episodes, good as fuck, but this? My God. He did. Should have major footwork. Everybody okay? Oh, shut up, fucking bitch. I forgot. 6:45. And that should get you out of there. Damn. You okay? Sad. Me too. I mean, at least he was honest in saying that he don't have an appetite, but right? At least, call when you get home or text. was so fucking cute. Oh my God. Because I'm like, yeah, goodbye, you two. I mean, y'all are friends. You're not a couple yet, but you're friends. So, fuck it. You say see you tomorrow and shit. Like, oh my God. Girl, but your mama go so fucking crazy nuts over some crab. I mean, like, okay. See, that's me when I eat shrimp. Because I love the shit out of shrimp. I love me some fried shrimp, regular basic shrimp. If you give me shrimp, I will love you forever because it's so freaking good. But because here in Florida, like, crab season isn't really until summer. So, I think maybe one day I'll possibly try crab again, but I haven't had like good ones to the point that I would eat it again and again and again. Maybe one day. But if it's some shrimp, yes. But no, like the race between Turbo Kitty and the oh my God. Like seriously, these last four episodes have been hit after hit after hit. Even with the situation of episode one and that little moment, it's still been hits after hits. And I really enjoyed this series a lot, but like, damn. Like, their chemistry together is just fucking top mother effing tier, and I fucking love it. They're just adorable. Like, oh my God. Oh, she pretty. But you know what? Also, the title card episodes get me too. Like, where are your balls? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my God. The pink-haired girl, she seems kind of cool, even though, like, okay. So funny thing was, I think the day this episode aired on Thursday, and we got to see the preview for the following episode, I did see on Twitter for like a mid-second, I think, while I was at lunch or something. I'm guessing the pink-haired girl is not a likable character and such. I don't know. Looks can be deceiving. I won't know until I actually see her and such. So I'll be Switzerland with her until I officially, you know, get the first little thoughts and see why people eventually dislike her later on. But she seems cool. I mean, Momo is best girl, regardless. Like, she's everything I want in a character and more, and she reminds me a little bit of myself. But yeah, this was more honorable, cutest. Funniest as fuck episode. Took me out a couple of times, but A, loved it. I have no fucking idea what the fuck is about to happen next week, but you know, hey, once again with this series, I'm always here for it. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 4 of Dandadan. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all on Thursday, probably when I come home from work, or Friday night when I come home. Because I think I close Friday. I gotta look at my fucking schedule. Pray for me this week, yes, for episode 5. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.